Hey guys, this is Rishikesh Kavale and welcome back to another S4HANA video. So today's topic for now is how to open a transaction code without entering transaction code in the particular field. So again, one more thing, for any kind of like personal or corporate trainings, you can just connect with me. Okay, so we'll start with today's topic. So for this, I'll be entering, opening my SAP screen. Okay, this is my SAP screen. Okay, after coming to the initial SAP screen, just after the login, we have this dashboard in front of us. So you can see here, like I'm having logistic, accounting, human resource and information systems. Suppose like we are working into sourcing and procurement, so I'll just go with logistics. So in logistics, I'll take a drop down. Then in material management, I'll take a drop down. Then suppose we want to create a purchase order, and I'm new or I'm not knowing what transaction code is used for creation or display or change for the purchase order. So I can go here in purchasing, then in purchase requisition, then see here we can see that change. ME22N is to change the purchase order, or ME23N is to display the purchase order. And if we have this option, we take a drop down here, it's to create. Okay, ME21N. So in this case, if I'll go for the display, I'll just click on ME23N. Okay, so that's it. We got to the purchase order display screen without entering anything, any transaction code over here. Okay, so that's it, and I would request you to subscribe this channel. This will always help you, sapquora.com, to learn anything about SAP and S4HANA. Thank you.